disbelief right now.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if running a win might just be impossible. Here he goes!
I think he's about to earn this fall. This
is when he breaks up the hold. That's absolute power with a vertical suplex.
Shoulders down!
A kick out of only one. No time to waste being shot. You've got to maintain pressure. This is right for him.
Two-handed choke slam.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Trying to attack.
gets the tap. But come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
He's still in this and scores the late fall.
Never disappoints. This one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.